What is going on, guys? It's Aqualeader Jesse, and welcome back to the Mario Strikers Battle League Trick Cup. Last time, we succeeded in the first round against our old foes, the Barbarians. This time, we're taking on the Cyclones in the semifinals. Let's do this, bitch. This is all based around technique. I still don't know what exactly measures technique. But, I guess, suppose we'll find out soon. Luigi scored in the same amount of time that Hercules went from zero to hero. No time flat. Okay. Oh shit, I thought I was getting to that first. Oh, shit. Boom! What? Ah! Oh, no. Donkey Kong, look out! Okay, cool. Got it. Boom! Boom, baby! Whew. Alright, we're evened up. Boom, baby! Oh, crap, I missed. Oh no. Boom! Uh-oh. Okay, I can counter this. I can counter this. Wait, what? How did that not counter it? I'm so confused on what determines whether it's countered or not. Okay. We're only behind by one. Oh, Oh shit. Oh damn it. Tackled for some reason. Oh god. We're losing horribly right now. Okay. Only down by one. Come on. Yes. We can do this. We can do this. No way, Jose. That ain't happening. Boom. Go Toad! Oh no! Damn it! Come on, Toad! Yes! Alright. Toad, you got this! Tie this bitch up! Come on. Yes! Alright. Just over a minute left and it's a tie game. Yes! There we go! A lead. Oh, thank goodness. Toad, what was that? Oh, shit. Come on. Here we go. I don't really like my chances. Perfect. Excuse me. All right, let's do this. Boom! Oh, Toad, you're in the way. Alright, didn't have enough time to use that hyper strike. Yeah. All right, 7-5. We're on to the finals. Let's go. 38-62.
All right. Bulls versus the Barbarians. Barbarians win. Barbarians versus Cyclones.
Barbarians win again. All right, I guess it's time for Team Aqua versus the Barbarians 3 next time. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys in the finals. Goodbye.